everyone, welcome back to the Lazada Affiliate Program video. Today's video will talk about API and Datafeed. If you're watching this video, you might probably already familiar with the terms, so let's get started. Today's agenda will be first, how to apply for API integration, and the last one is how to get the Datafeed. Before moving on to the next topic, to get started, you can go to Lazada Adsense by clicking one of the URL here. It depends on which vendor that you want to get the data from. And then once you open the URL, you can put your credentials and click login. The first topic is API integration. So how to set API? Once you have login into Lazada Adsense, the first step that you can do is click integration section on the left side on Lazada Adsense, and then click open API section. Next is to click apply button to get an approval. The approval process will approximately take 5 working days. Next is to click how to start and follow the steps on Adsense. Once you already follow all of the steps, you can get an API for offer list, product link, and all of the metrics that you can see on performance and conversion report. The last topic is Datafeed. So how to create Datafeed on Lazada AdSense? The first step is you can go to Datafeed section and click create new feed section. Next is choose your feed size and then pick your feed type. At the end of the option, you can check what is the explanation for each feed. For bonus commission feed, it contains only bonus commission product. For the main feed, it contains mix of product types. For the cross-border feed, it contains only product from overseas, and the campaign feed contains products with discount only. On the category section, you can pick whether the data feed that you want to download contains all categories or specific categories. Next is you can put sub ID info if needed. After you are done customize your feed, you can input file name and pick the format that you wish to download and click submit. To download the file, you can click Manage Data Feed, copy the link, and paste the link into the browser. The file will be automatically downloaded into your desktop, and this is what will the file looks like. So what will you find in Data Feed? There are a lot of information that you can find, as you can see here on the right side on the slide, but some of the information that important are price, discount percentage, bonus link, and many more. So that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching.